firsthand how hard we get wrecked, and that they said that they might help us out with some tips and such. At least we're learning.
That's why we play, right? Also, I'm streaming now.
Is it just Mr. Cliffjohn?
Yep. Although I just noticed that the chat with all the info is up still. Oh, now it disappeared. Now it disappeared. There we go.
I'm back.
Alright, let's join up.
I'm not ready.
Trevor, you there?
Yeah, just give me like 2 seconds.
So I guess in even our like pug matches right. And stuff, whenever just playing again, I'm assuming I guess we need to try and rush or burn.
Let's plug it up.
Cause I really didn't realize that Orb Prime is that like OP for, I know it's called OP buff, but for killing towers, like holy cow.
That's the point of having the OP buff, is killing towers.
Add black buff on top of that.
Yeah, it's just like League, man. Got that Baron, GG.
Except that Baron's actually like a dangerous.
Dude, Baron gave you like 20% extra, you just wrecked power.
Alright, I'm gonna go ward the left pool.
So where do we want me to go?
And then I'll come back right with you guys.
Fuck, I'm lagging. Jesus Christ.
I thought we were gonna do blue. Why is everyone going red?
I'm looking. Their howitzer's going over right.
Your prime side, I mean. Minions are
spawning. You told me to ward, like,
just be careful, they might, like, stack one side too.
They're over here, stealing rampage.
Yeah, I thought, okay. Howitzer's mid, going into left jungle. I thought we were gonna.
They've warded.
Oh, there's another ward.
Alright, I'm rotating over to you. Yeah, they're warding like crazy over here on red.
Let's grab our blue.
Yeah, I didn't really get to place my ward where I wanted to since they were already there. They haven't gotten our red yet, but it is kind of warded.
We're getting white? What are we doing? Come on, make a call.
I'll help with white.
They haven't gotten our red.
Oh, we're red now.
There they all are.
They're all in blue.
They're all at their blue.
They're doing the same thing.
Yeah, and now they ended up on the Warp Prime side.
Kill that ward too, because I forgot range.
Okay, it was like inside the wall. I couldn't hit it, so. Did you guys already kill it? I don't think I got any CXP for that. Even though I was that close. What the heck? That's so stupid.
Push down left tower.
Oh, they'll come up behind us.
Ward it.
Are we gonna kill our ward team?
3 men.
I'm going to put up the harvester.
This twin blast.
Yeah. There's a ward right here on black buff that we can't kill right now.
They're in the red jungle.
Sir, right.
Right lane.
Interesting. Easy peasy starts with a Lord's Ward.
Yeah, they're just having their 80 carries in their lanes right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, just stay in lane.
So they're playing like the opposite of how they were.
Rampage mid with steel. I think they rotated right.
Yeah.
Twin Blast is pushing left in.
There's a ward right here too, but we can't kill it.
I'm gonna hone back real quick. They backed off, they're probably going mid. Or they're jungling on our side. Oh no, there's a twin blast. Take some of our smalls on left. Or yeah,
they're in the right red jungle.
We need someone to get the right harvester.
Twin blast.
I'm gonna grab the left harvester first, and then I'll go back and get right. Oh, get out of there, twin.
Steel's coming left too from. Never mind.
Sparrow's missing, right?
I'm backed off, Clifton.
Yeah.
They've got
right,
wards up here in
they're
the
taking
middle.
The left harvester.
They've got wards all over our fucking shit. Howitzer's right here.
Their twin blast just ulted over here.
Going.
He's got ult though, I don't so much.
I'm coming from right.
Sparrow, everyone rotated, get out of there.
Twin blast backed.
Yeah, Rampage is hanging out in the bottom of the stick.
I took out one of the wards.
Bad.
I know, I blocked the rock.
Yeah, thanks, man. That was the greatest rip.
I got their steel down a bit. We need somebody
Holy
over left.
Moly.
Yeah, left lane, but I need to go.
I'm lagging in my fight against Sparrow right now, so I'm gonna lose. Pretty certain, like a billion percent.
They're all rotating, so run.
Yeah, buddy.
I'm going left. They're like in the middle of our tower.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. They, yeah.
Damn it, he ulted right as I was gonna kill him. Stay back. I'll help you get red. Sorry, I got it.
Rampage is coming mid as well.
Rampage is backing, so.
Go left.
Missing, watch out.
Back up.
Back up.
What?
We need somebody to take out the twin blast left.
They don't see me though.
They're doing it. No? We're not contesting?
I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way in the jungle and just like.
Well. Or come back, you're gonna die, dude.
Yeah, you're all
I don't
by
have much energy left.
We gotta be in a group.
I got it.
I'll go look. They're gonna take it through that little crevice one above.
Oh, so close. He's moving. Alright, we go left. Go left now.
Enemy tower destroyed.
He's going for the crevice.
Holy crap.
You stun him?
He's got it. Engage. Back here. Or no, get out.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Don't engage. There's only three sports mid and I'm right.
I meant the rampage back here.
You body block.
Damn it. Are we gonna get two towers?
No, I don't do enough damage.
An allied tower is under attack. Allied tower destroyed.
There were still four here, you could have taken that tower.
Steel came in though.
Steel came.
Yeah, steel and I had no minions, so no.
I'm just gonna take in it.
Steel's like our side right now, like blue-ish. Steel's just nothing. I don't have any mana.
Wow. They're all so low.
I got easy.
Twin blast.
That twin blast just stayed in the fight and literally killed everyone. He killed
the Yeah, no one was focused.
Soloed you guys all. Their howitzer.
Even if hyper's or here, but even if rampage is low, let him be. Like, doesn't matter.
Right lane's being pushed in.
Yeah, I'm going. Easy has twice the creep score I do. Which basically means he has an extra like 3,000 CXP over me just on creeps.
The power of the orb has left the enemy.
Left lane is gonna need somebody defending like all time.
Yeah, I'm going there. We only have one harvester.
Yeah.
I don't have a key, so.
Yeah, I didn't grab one, but
I'll go put one on the right.
Rampage mid. Lose up. I'm gonna be a
Yeah.
Okay, I'm leaving. I see you, bro. I'm leaving.
Oh shit.
I mean, granted, this game we're doing a lot better with warding, though, for sure. Yeah, they're gonna push down right through it. There's nothing we can do about it, I don't think.
They're gonna come behind us. We're pushed up.
They're all going over right. I got juggled on their minions.
Did you?
Do you want to play it out or surrender?
May as well play it out if it's being streamed, right?
I think it should be called being creamed instead. They just went back and bought.
Yeah, they're going after our prime again.
I'm fucked, I'm boned, I'm dead.
They wanted the D.
So what's the play now?
Yeah, they're going for it now.
Well, they're gonna get purple and come in and crush the core, so...
I wonder, if I just stand on it, can they actually put it in?
No.
Our red just came up, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, we're gonna get our red and just come crash.
How did that? What?
You want me to keep pushing this one?
I got one.
Yeah, we're boned. This is pretty GG.
I guess I underestimated
they just knocked you right off of it.
Yeah.
I guess I underestimated the radius of rampages, pounds. It didn't seem like he was that close to me, but I still got stones.
He was pretty close.
And I'm dead. GG. An allied tower is under attack. Just missed that.
I just tried to book it through there.
Hey, at least he was in travel mode. Aw, I wanted one more hit on the Sparrow. I would have killed her.
Yeah, Sparrow's build was nuts.
Well, GG, guys.
Yeah.
I haven't even seen that card before.
I think I actually have that. I just didn't have it in my deck right now.
That just seems really freaking good. That's annoying.
Well, against, full AD teams like you were, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because he had 66 armor, 66 armor, and 12 crit. So that's 32 crit just from that item right there, giving him also a lot of defense for all of us.
Yeah.
And a small bit of health with the adamant edge.
Well, thanks for inviting me. Sorry, we weren't able to get past that round.
It's all good. Thanks for subbing in.
It was
still
fun. We rocked
minute.
The first time.
It was really nice of you.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, it went well. You helped out a lot.
Alright, well, I'll see you guys later.
I'm looking at the stream, and they have our jungle warded so hard.
So, thanks for watching. That was how to get your butt kicked by one of the best Paragon teams in the game right now. Yeah. All right. Thanks for watching. See ya.